In this time of uncertainty, Tops is putting the word out that they need to hire people. The company says they have both temporary and permanent positions that need to be filled. If you'd like to find out more, you're encouraged to stop by any of the Tops locations across the region. Tops recently altered their hours along with other grocery store chains in order to properly clean and restock each night.